Good evening, everyone. Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com here. We are about to do this break right here. On the 27th, pick your team number four of 2016 Bowman's Best Baseball. Big thanks to Arthur for getting Last Spot Mojo, Cincinnati Reds. And there's everyone else. Thank you for getting in. We've got another pick your team ready to go on the website right now. So check it out, JaspysHobbyland.com. So let's pop this case open and let's see what we have here. Awesome. All right, there's the four boxes up front. And the four boxes in the back, we are doing all eight boxes, full case break. Two mini boxes in each side, in each master box. And there's four autographs total in these master boxes. Good luck, everybody. Bowman's Best came out last week and did a number of these breaks. And had a lot of fun with it, so hopefully we can keep that trend going today. Make some space for myself here. All right, there's box one. There's box two. Good luck, everybody. And this is pick your team number four from JaspysHobbyland.com. Everything ships. And the website, I'm looking at the website right now. It doesn't say Vet Base does not ship, so everything ships. There's a lot of inserts and fun stuff in here anyway, so it makes sense. All right, this is mini box number one. Good luck, everybody. So let me lower the camera a little bit. All right, and we're going to start off with Ozzie Albies will be our first auto for the Braves. That'll go to Mike Kuntz. We'll set the autographs right here just so we can keep track of the four autos that come out of there. Scoreless starts for Julio Urias. And there's the Francisco Lindor refractor. Nice, Manny Machado, and out of 250, or 34 out of 250, Will Craig. Pirates with that one. That would be Max and Brian. Now these ones I'm kind of flying by because even though they're refractor inserts, they're not numbered. So, and there's our next autograph, Zach Collins. For the White Sox, and that will be Brian Sawyer. Nice. So there's autograph number two. Next mini box. Yeah, they really do, Kyle. Kyle's like, wow, these base looks really nice. I agree. I like the big logos in the middle. And it almost kind of looks too busy, but that big fat logo in the middle really ties it all together. It's a nice evolution from the from last year's set. All right, so there is Blake Snell, and Matt Manning is our Tigers autograph. And that goes out to Vic. Nice auto, Vic. There's Dansby Swanson. His autos are in here now. 63 out of 99, Kyle Schwarber. Haven't seen a lot of Dansby Swanson in a lot. I mean, he was in some products last year, but not a lot. We're starting to see him a little bit more and more. These mirror image cards we're going to randomize, except for the, there's a one per case version of these mirror image ones. So we'll randomize that separately. I'll show you what I mean when we get there. Here's Ichiro, nice. And we've got Kyle Lewis. Kyle Lewis 5 is your autograph. Mariners, that'll go to Alexander L. All right, so those are all four of our autographs and Max Scherzer at the end. Nice, so here are our four autographs. And next box. Jake, I'll be honest with you, I have no idea off the top of my head if these are the same price or not. Maybe someone else knows in the room. I know, right, Rory? I feel you on that. All right, next one, another four autographs to go. Let's see what we got in here. And there are some, they're rare, but there are some veteran autographs hidden away in there. Yeah, or hidden away in here. So that makes this set also pretty fun. Prospect heavy, but they'll throw in some vets. We've got Anthony Alford is your autograph for the Blue Jays. That'll be from Mike Kuntz. See, I like the on-card autos there and stuff too. First autograph out of this master box. Brendan Rodgers. More Atomic, Ian Anderson. Those aren't numbered, but they look nice. And we've got, nice! Atomic Josh Lowe. Nice Atomic auto, 25 out of 25. Nice one for the Tampa Bay Rays. Vic with that one. It's a good looking one, Vic. Now, I believe I should have had this open. I'll just open it up right now. Is the 2016 MLB draft, because I want to have this draft list up. So I think Jason or Josh Lowe was kind of a high pick. Maybe he wasn't. Thought he was. Yeah, Josh Lowe was, oh, he was kind of a high pick. He was pick number 13. So he was 13th overall in the 2016 MLB draft. Nice, so there you go, Vic. All right, second mini box. Yeah, those Jason Groom autos should do pretty well. Jason Groom, I think, was picked one spot ahead of Josh Lowe for the Red Sox. All right, we've got Aaron Blair, rookie auto for the Braves. Nice Aaron Blair going out to Mike Kuntz. Braves are a nice choice in this. It's our third of four autographs. Kenta Maeda. So you'll see the Atomic version of this insert. Should have one more. I think there it is. First of all, there's the 22 out of 50 Yu Darvish. For the Rangers, that'll go to Mike Landell. And whoop, Cal Quantrill for the Padres. That goes out to, that's another one for Vic. With the Cal Quantrill. Quantrill was the 8th overall pick out of Stanford for the Padres. So nice autos in there. And Mike Trout was that base card on the back. All right, next box. Next one, good luck, folks. Plenty of autographs to go. Like I said, we do have another case of this in the store right now on JaspysHobbyland.com. If you're watching this replay later, much later than the break date, then you should still go to JaspysHobbyland.com because we always have baseball products, baseball, football, basketball on there. All right, first mini box. Good luck, everybody. And Alex Kilroff is your autograph for the Twins. That'll go to Karen Steele. Nice one, Karen. Nice autograph. What's up, amazing HOF collector? What's going on? There's Chris Sale. What a deal to the White Sox, huh? Oh, there's the auto coming up. So there's, that's nice. Multiple hits. That's an orange. 23 out of 35 multiple hits. Brendan Rodgers. Nice. Who was a last year's, there it is, last year's third overall pick for the Rockies. Andy Owens with the Rockies. Nice. That is strong. And the autograph is Orlando Arcia for the Brewers. That's cool. Nice one for the Brew Crew. That goes out to Andy Owens as well. Nice, Andy. It's Goldschmidt. All right, next one. Our first autograph, Trevor Story for the Rockies. Nice. He's been a good... It's been a good story. Andy Owens again. There's out of 250, Yu Darvish. It's 17 out of 250. Another insert for the Rangers going out to Mike. Ah, this is the one I was talking about right here. So the atomic mirror images are a one per case kind of deal. So we'll be randomizing these separately from, ironically, this is just the regular refractor version of it. But these we're just going to randomize left and right. So all these inserts that come out will go left or right. This right here will be randomized separately because it's, I believe it's one per case. And the next auto, or the last auto of this box, is Will Benson. Will Benson for the Tribe. Brian Bunce with the Cleveland Indians. Nice. So there are your four autographs in here. Indians, Rockies, Brewers, and Twins. almost halfway there. It looks like hockey. Don't forget our hockey channel, folks. If you're not in this break and you want to try to join another one, join our hockey channel, who's in the chat right now. At Jaspy's Hockey is their Twitter. Go follow them to see all the latest. All right, here we go. And let's start thinking. We're halfway through this break, just about. Let's start thinking about what else we want to do on JaspysHobbyland.com. We've got more Bowen's Best. We have, what else do we have? Playbook football, impeccable football. Impeccable? Preferred football. Sorry. That's almost at single digits, both of those football breaks. So if you're feeling a little NFL action, let's do that. No Mets as of yet. Not yet anyway, Joe. All right, but still, only just halfway there. There's another Padre. That's Anderson Espinoza for the Friars. That one's for Vic. And oh, there, I was wondering where the autograph is, and it's right there. It's Bryce Harper. Wow. I was like, where's the other autograph? It's an insert auto. That's nice. 13 out of 50 hits, home runs, RBI. Bryce Harper for the Nationals. That goes out to Brian Sawyer. Nice one, Brian. Nice. Nice, Bryce. All right, next mini box. First auto is Will Benson. Another one for the Tribe, Max and Brian. Yeah, that's right, TJ. That is the first sticker auto I've seen as well. I think only the, if there are stickers, I think it would be the insert autos that tend to have the stickers. Otherwise, they're all on card for the most part. We've got Stephen Piscotty, 30 out of 99 for the Cardinals. That goes to Andy Owens. And the autograph is Corey Ray for the Brewers. That'll go to Andy Owens. So that was a nice box. Got one for the Brewers. Indians knocked one out. Padres got one more. And a 13 out of 50, Bryce Harper. Hits, home runs, and RBIs. Autograph. Nice. Four boxes to go, folks. We are now officially halfway there. He is definitely an animal. And like I said, I see the orders coming in, folks. So I think those might be Bowman's Best orders. We can do another case of this, which I enjoy doing. And then we've got some football available. And let's keep chipping away at those monster mixers that we have on the website as well. You know, they seem like a lot of money. They seem a little scary. But just take a look at JaspysHobbyland.com. Take a look at those monster mixers and just check out all the cool boxes that are in there. So it's definitely worth the price. All right, there's mini box number one. We'll set that aside. We'll open up mini box number two. All right, so I guess Steven Arthur doesn't want to. Let's see. else we got here? All right, and here we go. Next box. There's Bregman. And the autograph is Tun. Tyler O-N. Tun. For the Seattle Mariners. That'll go to Alexander with the Mariners. Nice. The classic Tun autograph. Remember, all cards ship. Got David Ortiz, 33/99. Nice one for the Red Sox. Dansby Swanson hiding there. And your autograph is... Is this a green auto? Green auto for... Wow! 53/99, Dansby Swanson. For the Braves and Mike Koontz. Nice 53/99 on card auto. Dansby Swanson. Nice hit. This case is starting to heat up. All right, next mini box. Some more mirror image cards, and our autograph is Drew Jackson for the Mariners for Alexander. Nice Drew Jackson. James the Tyon, 209/250 for the Pirates. Should have one more auto. I think it's right there. It's Kyle Lewis, another Kyle Lewis for the Mariners. So Mariners doing nice, nicely in this break. Alexander. Looks like that is that. There's a card stuck to this card right here. It would be... Oh! We got two mirror images that are atomic. Bonus. All right, and this was a nice set of autographs. Kyle Lewis, Drew Jackson, of course, Dansby Swanson, 53/99. Nice. Let's do this box over here. Three boxes to go, folks. We're almost there. We're getting there. We're getting there. Keep those orders going on JaspysHobbyland.com. And we'll have another break going in no time. No, I have not seen a Gavin Lux yet. Still have 12 autos to go. Four in this one and then another eight right here. And still looking for autographs of like the top five picks. Haven't seen any of those guys. Mickey Moniak, haven't seen autographs of him. No Ian Anderson yet. No Riley Pint. We did get Corey Ray. He was the fifth round pick for the Brewers. And AJ Puck, number six pick. But we haven't seen any of the top few guys. The number two pick is Nick Senzel, by the way, for the Reds. He is not in this set. In case you were wondering, baseball fans. Oh, Gavin Lux from your hometown? Nice. Hopefully he'll get to LA soon. Ooh, a redemption. Haven't all the redemptions been Touki Toussaint, by the way? At least I feel like most of them have been. Thank you. Autograph is Forrest Whitley. For the Tigers, that'll go to Vic. And let's see who Will Myers is hiding here. Congrats. Orange, so that's out of 30, 25 or out of 35, something like that. Michael Conforto. Nice. Joe was just saying, you're killing me, Smalls. Am I? Not with that Michael Conforto, orange parallel. There you go, Mets, Joe Ivers with that one. Nice. I have to look up what the, we'll have to look at what the best of 2016 parallels are for oranges, but it should be a pretty low one. That's a nice one. All right. Oh, that was one auto right there. All right, next. Yeah, I think that's one of our first non-Touki Toussaint redemptions. And there's Drew Jackson for the Mariners. That'll be another one for Alex. Alexander with the Drew Jackson. Mariners hitting a few autos in here. Should be, oh, let me set this right here so we can all see what the autos were. And the next one, last one is Josh Hader. And that's another one for the Brew Crew, Andy Owens. So Brewers, Mariners, Astros. Now, who got the Astros? Mark did. Did I say Tigers on this? I think I did. Astros. Nice. Forrest Whitley. And, of course, for Joe, the Michael Conforto. That's amazing HOF. who your stream just froze, Joe? You're probably watching this on a replay now. Someone type into the chat that amazing HOF, who has the Mets, got a Michael Conforto orange parallel. Do him a favor. So he's not in too much suspense. I know, me too, Rory. I get those ones with the gold backgrounds. I'm like, super fracked? All right, two more to go, folks. Good luck, everybody. Eight more autographs to go. Nice. Four in each. Yeah, a ton of autos in Bowman's best. Oh, it froze on the Conforto. Well, that's good. That's his team, I think. You're welcome, Joe. Try a refresh. That should work. Where's he going to go? You think Andrew McCutchen actually stays in Pittsburgh? What do you guys think? There's been a lot of talk about moving Andrew McCutchen out of Pittsburgh. We'll see if that actually materializes. Yes, D Fish, all card ship with this break. Does not say otherwise on our website or on the product description, so yes, everything does ship. All right, here we go. Your auto is for the Padres. Another Anderson Espinoza. There you go. Nice one. That's one autograph right there. Nice Michael Fulmer, Atomic. Nat, you're saying Toronto? And Tim Anderson is your other autograph. White Sox with that one. That's Brian Sawyer. Mike Clevenger. Nice. But we're a lot more fun, though, right, Ryan? There's Bradley Zimmer. That's a 98 out of 250. And back here is Andrew Benintendi. Nice. What's up, Jackson? Don't badger every new person that comes into the room to buy a playbook. Let them breathe for a second. Jeez. Andrew Benintendi for the Red Sox. Max and Brian with that one. What's up, Jackson? How are you, man? All right. There it is, out of 250. And some nice autos here. Benintendi, Clevinger, Tim Anderson, and Anderson Espinoza. All right, last box, ladies and gentlemen. All right. Two mini boxes, or four more autos to go, ladies and gentlemen. And then we'll be ready for whatever the next break is going to be on JaspysHobbyland.com. Home of the big hits. Home of the Big Hit Express. I haven't done any train whistles for... I haven't done any train whistles for this. Andrew Benton is your sister's friend's cousin. It's a bit of a distance. I thought you were going to say he's your sister's friend. That's only one away, right? Three away. Rory says, buy everyone a spot as a Christmas gift for Ryan in Playbook. There you go, folks. JaspysHobbyland.com. Post-Christmas, I guess. But still, 'tis the season. All right, last couple mini boxes. Last four autographs. We've got Wilson Contreras. Nice one for the Cubbies, Ed Aarons. Nice. Nice one, Ed. Nice Wilson Contreras autograph. Zach Collins Atomic. And Francisco Lindor autograph. Nice one, Indians. Cleveland Indians. Max and Brian with a nice break. There you go. Justin Dunn. Oh, I see what Rory said. Rory was saying, oh, this is nice. Brendan Rodgers, that's a Baseball America. Sometimes these are autographed. 92 out of 150, Baseball America insert. They're projecting that we'll see Brendan Rodgers mid-season 2018. I see. No, I misread what Rory was saying. He was saying Ryan should buy everybody a spot as Christmas gifts. I think that's even a better idea, Rory. And another Met for Joe, and that would be Justin Dunn. Adam's brother, clearly. All right, we should be expecting one more autograph out of here. And that would be Alex Reyes. Nice. Goes to Andy Owens with the Cardinals. Andy having a nice break tonight as well. Called his name out a lot. There's the Alex Reyes. And there is your break, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks, everyone, for joining up in this. All right, a couple randomizers to do. Actually, a few randomizers to do. We got a bonus one of these. These are usually one per case, I think. All right, so let me go back to random.org. Or no, I never opened up random.org. Let me grab random.org. Get a few randomizers. There we go. Get some dice. All right, so the first one will be for First one will be left and right. Those are just for the regular mirror image cards. The next one is going to be Indians A's. That was the Andrew Miller AJ Puck Atomic mirror image. And the next one was Marlins and Twins. That was Christian Yelich and Alex Kirillov. Let's make sure that none of these guys are the same. Miami is Eric. Twins are a different person, I think. Yeah, Karen. And then Indians are a different person. Max. I think TJ has the A's. All right, there you go. Okay, not Marlis. Marlins. Got to add an N in there. Okay, here we go. Good luck, everybody. 2 and a 6, 8 times for each list. Left and right first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8th and final time. 6 with left. There you go, Jackson. Nice. 8 times for Indians and A's mirror image. 2 and a 6, once again, 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8th and final time. 6 with the Indians goes to Brian Bunce with the Indians. All right, Marlins and Twins, the bonus atomic mirror image. 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8th and final time. Marlins with that one. That goes to Eric Coyle with the Miami Marlins. And there you go, folks. That's it. That was Pick Your Team number 4 of Bowman's Best Baseball from JaspysHobbyland.com. This is Joe. We'll break with you next time. Bye.